Yeah, when you lay out a duck curve like that, you're going to